Robert O'Neill, the former Navy SEAL who says he killed Osama bin Laden, has been banned by Delta Airlines for not wearing a mask. O'Neill took a selfie without a face covering on a flight from Minneapolis to Newark on Wednesday. He tweeted the photo, and it's since been removed. You can see people wearing masks behind him. The airline confirmed the ban, saying in part, failure to comply with mask-wearing mandates can result in losing the ability to fly Delta in the future.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.